WeatherWatch 12 is brought to you by your Chevy dealers. Visit your Chevy dealer today, where the 2010 Chevy Impala is revving up cash back up to $4,000. Get a 2010 Chevy Impala now with 0% financing for 72 months to qualified buyers. Hurry, the red line deadline is closing in.
Thank you for stopping by WISN.com. I'm WeatherWatch 12 meteorologist Jeremy Nelson with a check of your overnight forecast. And once we get past about 3 or 4 a.m., we're going to watch as some thunderstorms will rumble into our western counties. And after 4 a.m., probably approaching Milwaukee. And yes, it could be a wet go of it during the morning commute. During the overnight hours, 72 degrees. And once those storms do roll in, we could see some gusty winds, but the main threat would be some pockets of heavy rain. I think many areas pick up a half inch to possibly an inch of rain during the overnight period. There's that forecast now for the morning commute. It does include some showers and thunderstorms in there and some damp roadways. Grab the umbrella before you step out the door. It could be needed during the early morning and then again a little later in the afternoon as we heat up during the midday hours to 87. That could spark a pop-up shower or storm sometime Monday afternoon. And we just can't escape this heat and humidity, 85 to about 87 degrees the first few days of this week. On and off showers and storms. A break does arrive, at least from the rain for Thursday and Friday, but not necessarily the humidity. That finally gets swept out of here with a cold front by late Saturday. For more information, stop by the weather blog while on WISN.com.